I remember my son having a friend come over. He was about 13.
Yeah.
And the guy was peppering him with Wolverine questions over and there was, my son was saying nothing. And I'm in the room next door and finally I hear this, listen, my dad is nothing like Wolverine. He is not tough. He's not cool. Don't ask me any more about it, right?